Britt Woodman. This particular sonnet is historic and has to do with the time of King Henry V. We call it Hank Sank.